All right, so this is just a quick tech update on some old handheld electronic devices I have, old cell phones that I found lying around my house. So let's get started. So let me start my only Sony Ericsson phone. This is an old AT&T. The model is the R280LX. The R280LX. I think I have a text. No, I don't have any text. But old AT&T, Sony Ericsson, full numeric keypad, back, menu, up, down, toggle, you know, except call. My only Motorola phone. I have another one that I have, but it's at my dad's house and I can't get it right now. This is the StarTAC. I don't know. I can't find the model number. God, some of these don't even. It's just known as a StarTAC. I had that little like pager thing, but I can't find it now. But my only Motorola. Well, my one of the Motorola phones. I just don't have the other one. My only Nokia phone, the 7705 Twist. This is my sister's, but it got smashed. She accidentally threw it when she thought she was throwing something else. So, this is broken. She now has a Motorola Droid 2, which in 2 years will probably be added to this collection when she doesn't need it anymore. And my palm selection, these are two palm devices, the Tungsten, Palm Pilot from the Tungsten series, and a Trio 700, I think this is the 700W, I'm not quite sure. Let me see. Yep, the Trio 700W for Verizon Wireless. You'll see oh, come on, stupid light. Put the remote. There we go. So two Palm devices, the Trio 700W for Verizon, and the Palm Pilot and the Palm Tungsten. This is one of them from the Tungsten series. I don't know which one, but yeah. This one I lost the stylus, so it has this like one that it's a little bigger, but it fits. And it stays in. And this part is a pen. On the Trio, I lost the stylus for everything. The Trio stylus, like, my mom used it for a long time, and she's used it for work and texting and stuff. And she needed the stylus a lot to play Bubble Lead and all the other things she did. And now now it's like really loose, and the stylus comes out. So try to be careful with that. I'm only including old like handheld things. My only BlackBerry, the Curve. 8320, I think, for 8310 for AT&T. This does still work. It's not active, though. It just has a dead battery. But I have the silicone case on it. Still has the, I kind of think this is interesting. We still have the SIM card because my mom had this phone, but then she switched and she got a Verizon BlackBerry Tor 9630. I'll get back to that in a little bit. I'll give you a full tech update. Put this back in the case. So now the two Samsung phones. This is the Samsung Rogue SCH-U960, I think. This phone is actually still active. This was my old phone, but when my sister broke this one, I gave this to her until she got a new phone. And she had to get a new number so she wouldn't have to pay the full $30 for a smartphone plan. She had to get my mom got her new number, so she would only have to do that like whole Verizon deal with only $20. But she used it, so this is still active. The phone is just off. She gave it to me. This was my first phone ever when I was in fourth grade. The Samsung Juke. This was definitely geared towards kids. Oh, shut up, Bone. Alright, so sorry I had to cut the video, the phone rang. Oh, something for my mom. But this is my first phone, definitely geared to kids. I started texting, but my dad got annoyed, so he finally gave me the $250 plan. Because I didn't have one. I was supposed to just tell my, like, when I ride my bike, tell my mom where I was going. But then it turned into using, there we go. Using his real phone. Now I can close it. Yay. But it's, yeah, to tell her where I am, but it's a music phone, VGA camera. This was not, I used to like this phone, but then a year after I had it, I hated it. But it's got, like, the reflective chrome keypad thing. Woohoo! So, yeah. Let's get to LG. Well, actually, let's start with Apple. These are not phones, but these are handheld. iPod Touch, second generation, 16 gigabyte, all beat up and scratched. iPod Nano, 6th generation. iPod Shuffle, 4th generation. iPod Classic, 5th generation, or the iPod Video, as it was called, and iPod Nano, 1st generation. We actually had two of these, but I can't find one of them. Yeah, because one was mine was my sister's. And then let's get to my favorite brand of, well, almost every phone, LG's. We have the LG V, is this the VN or the VX? Not quite sure. The VX8350. This is actually the successor to this phone, the VX8300. This one's on. This is not active. But this is the older version of this. So this is the oldest, newest. Well, yeah. So this is the model that came out after this. Personally, I like this one more. It may have this, like, old antenna thing, but this one has a flash on the camera, and I think it's just cooler looking. I mean, look at that fancy blue backlight. Woohoo! Alright, and then we have two Envys. This is my personal phone now, so it's still part of my phone collection, though. But this is the phone that my sister had before the Twist. She had this for 2 years, the Envy 2. This phone is a rock. It is really well put together. Spilled water, dropped gravel, concrete, basically got run over by a car. I mean, can't go wrong there. But after 2 years, the hinge is breaking, so she had to get a new one. I mean, that's not good. That's not good looking. so she had to get it. But I have a sort of an evolution of phones my sister had in order until the Moto Droid. And phones that weren't really hers, but she didn't use. So, her first phone, her second phone, her third phone, and her fourth and only temporary phone. And her fifth is the Droid 2. Oh, yeah, she is, a huge Doctor Who fan. She engraved on the back of her phone, it's probably backwards, it says DRG, her initials, I Heart Doctor Who. Oh my gosh, she's a geek. But, yeah, so that's my personal phone, mini electronics. That's not an LG phone. Collection. So, let me see. Do I have anything here? I don't think so. Probably not. No, I have this case that fits the Envy 2, though. It slips right in there. And, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't think it fits the Envy 3. I'm not quite sure. I'll check now, though. There we go. So, Envy 3. Eh. Cutting it close. Sticking out a little bit. But, yeah. So, let me get to a few updates. My mom will be replacing her BlackBerry Tor 9630 with a Bold 9650 because her trackball is bad and she wants to get one with a trackpad. So, she's going to get the Bold. I think that's in May. And also in May, my dad is going to replace his Tor with a 9650 Bold. I don't really know why. He said because he really, like, uses his hard and, like, he needs it for work. But depending on which one will give it to me, I'm either going to get my mom's Tor or my dad's Tor as my personal phone when they get a new one. So, goodbye, feature phone world! But, yeah. But this is a good phone. I mean, I like it. I like BlackBerrys, too. I like smartphones. So, yeah. I'm maybe getting a BlackBerry Tor from either of my parents. Where's that phone? There it is. And a few more things. My computer hard drive died. It's a 1-year-old MacBook, and I had a lot of stuff on it. It went completely dead, couldn't be used. So I essentially got a free new computer because it was under warranty. So they just replaced the hard drive, and now I don't have anything. I have none of my iTunes stuff. Apple tried to transfer everything, but if Apple can't do it, that means a lot of people can't. That's not very good. So I don't have very high hopes, but you know, I'm pretty annoyed. I also got a printer. Yes, I got a printer. I got the HP PhotoSmart D110A. Awesome printer. It's actually easy to set up. Mine came with a faulty black ink cartridge, so I was a little annoyed. And it wouldn't let me finish setting it up until I got a new cartridge. But it's all working fine now. It's set up and everything. Also, I got an Xbox 360 with Kinect. Woohoo! And to everyone who's looking for a Call of Duty-esque game with not as much violence, get Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Best game ever. For those racing fans, Forza Motorsports 3. For those racing fans who want to use Kinect Joyride. Bunch of other games. This is my sister. Well, actually, it's my whole family's, but this is our first non-Nintendo gaming system. So this is a bit kind of new for us, but we've had it since December break, and we're pretty used to it. But yeah. Didn't I have one thing to say? I can't remember anything. Yeah, I still got the still got the iPad right here, and you have to watch Modern Family. Best show ever. So yeah, that's it. Subscribe and comment. Rate, video response. Cell phone collection. What do you like to collect? Do you collect... I actually have one whole thing. I collect Snapple bottle caps. Sometimes, and like all the facts. I have some more in here that aren't in the bag. I have four. Oh, God, there's more. Another one. This is crazy. But yes, I have more Snapple caps that haven't been put in the bag. I hate that light. More Snapple caps that haven't been put in this giant bag. I used to keep them in this weirdly, like, metal box that my mom got me, for some reason, but I don't use it, and also they put those in the bag. So, and I have another one right here that I haven't used. I reuse my Snapple bottles. Alright, so this has been a Rage of Bit Poppy production. Subscribe, comment, rate, video response, anything. Thanks for watching, bye-bye.